left Los Alamos, aside from fire crews and emergency personnel, a small number of essential employees have remained working at Los Alamos National Lab. Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger talked with them about what this week has been like inside one of the country's top nuclear facilities. He continues our team fire coverage.
While thousands fled during the rapidly growing fire would descend into town, perhaps even into one of the country's top nuke facilities, Patrick Griego knew he wasn't going anywhere.
What's the mood like up there at the lab?
There's not too many people, so the mood's like ghost town, just a lot of security.
Griego works at LANL, helping run the top secret facility's power supply. He says the usual buzz within the lab has been replaced by an eerie calm. He says employees first knew something was wrong Sunday afternoon.
The wind was blowing and clear. You could see the fire on the hill.
And then it didn't take long before he says people first at the lab and then at town sensed things were going to get bad.
Oh, yeah. The first night, everybody pretty much panicked.
But except for a small flare-up earlier in the week, the fire did stay off of lab property. And employees at LANL tell us their biggest concern now is just dealing with all this smoke.
First 4 days were miserable. You couldn't breathe. If you were up here, you would probably have to take trips down the hill just to get some fresh air.
Employees anxious for the fire to move on so the facility can return to full staffing and so their friends and family can come home. In Los Alamos, Todd Unger, KOAT Action 7 News.
The lab has about 11,000 employees.